A. Ryan, owner of Ryan Hotels, the visionary who transformed the Hindenburg into the monument to aeronautical luxury it is today.
Okay, let's go. Scared of heights?
Since I was a kid, I like to keep my feet on the ground.
That makes two of us. If you need a paper bag, I have one.
How high does this thing go?
Higher than the clouds. I'm afraid I can't come with you. Thanks for the pie.
But...
Welcome to the Grand Hindenburg Hotel. My name is Susan, and I'm glad to be of service. Your name, please?
Ness. Elliot Ness.
Thank you, Mr. Ness. Nice choice. Sounds genuine. And now, how can I help you?
I'm here to see Mr. Capone.
There's no Mr. Capone here, Mr. Ness.
Listen, Susan, I know more than 60 aliases for Al Capone, so you have two options. One is to delay my appointment with him until I guess the right one, which he is not going to like. The other is to send me through and earn my eternal gratitude and his. Your call.
He's in the presidential suite, top floor at the end of the red carpet.
Thank you, Susan.
Have a pleasant stay at the Grand Hindenburg Hotel, Mr. Ness. Your attention, please. The cable car to Santa Esperanza leaves in 3 minutes.
What kind of person can afford this kind of luxury? Shit. You think it's going to be a quiet day, and suddenly, the storm hits you.
You can't go in there, sir. They're in rehearsal.
Theater?
Shakespeare's Titus Andronicus. They open in a couple of nights. Perhaps Mr. Capone can get you a ticket?
Capone? He's at this hotel? Gosh, I'd heard the opposite.
Attention, please. The cable car to Santa Esperanza leaves in 2 minutes.
A. Ryan, owner of Ryan Hotels, the visionary who transformed the Hindenburg into the monument to aeronautical luxury it is today. Window cleaners up here deserve every cent they make. I wouldn't do it for all the money in the world.
Come on!
What happened here?
Nothing to worry about, my good man. What happens on the Hindenburg stays on the Hindenburg.
How can you work in a place like this?
You don't want to know where I worked before this, my good man.
Are you saying the law doesn't apply here?
We're too high up, my good man. The law has always preferred to look down.
You never had problems with the police?
Oh, many a one, my good man. In fact, what I'm cleaning up is today's first problem.